5 years ago, we rolled up here. Same locker room, same set, last regular season game, and they were undefeated. Their senior night. We got out to the yard, they do their big tunnel, and I said, turn around! Don't look at them! So we did. And we went on to play those guys and won big. Ruined their undefeated season. And the reason I tell you that is because I know Coach Peterson next door, who's a great coach and a great man, he might be mentioning that as well to them. You know, this season started the minute the bell rang at the end of the state title game last year. I was there. That's when this season started. Every champion was once a contender who refused to give up. And that's you guys. Some people say we got the target on the back because of some state ranking we're number one. If we have a target on the back, it means we're hunted. What? Hunt me? You guys haven't been hunted all year. You've been doing it, right? Every day, some people say they haven't been tested since week three. What? For real? You guys go to class, you go to practice, you lift weights, you prep for every game, you face adversity all year long. You have not been cheating. You have worked just as hard and harder than everybody else in this battle. You guys deserve it. You guys deserve anything. You're going to go out there tonight, and you're going to show them why you're undefeated. I always told my boys, make memories today. Make memories today. You guys have amazing people to coach you. They are amazing friends of mine. I take a bullet for any day. You guys need to realize how lucky you are, how much you're loved by them. There's a great line in the movie. It says, you got a fight coming. Coming today.
You want to pick a fight?
You want to go pick a fight? No. Let's dance!
Let's go, baby! Let's match the band!
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Politicians be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Thank you for the next game sponsor, Alliance Title. I guess it matters where you close.